host of the world-famous Tour de France. But we're not talking two wheels today, we're talking four, in a country widely thought of as giving birth to the art of motor racing back in the late 1800s. We've come a long way since then, and you're about to find out how far. It's time for the French Grand Prix. Six lefts and nine rights give us a total of 15 corners here at the Circuit Paul Ricard, and a lap covers an overall distance of 3.6 miles. Average speeds will be somewhere in the region of 142 miles per hour, and they'll be maxing out on the Mistral Strait at around 205 miles per hour. Anthony Davidson is alongside me as usual for the race today. Let's talk about Collins. That was a great win in the last race. Can they keep that momentum going this weekend?
It's always nice to come into a Grand Prix weekend on a high, but your expectations are based much more on your practice and qualifying runs. So it's the momentum from those sessions that they'll be hoping to carry into the race today.
It's time to see how our drivers are stacking up after yesterday's exciting qualifying session. Lewis Hamilton lines up on pole position, with Sebastian Vettel starting alongside. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Verstappen, Collins, Charles Leclerc and Sainz, Bottas, Gasly, Albon and Lando Norris, Raikkonen, Ocon, Daniel Ricciardo and Grosjean, Giovinazzi, Kvyat, Lance Stroll and Kevin Magnussen, Russell and Nicholas Latifi. Now, it's almost time for lights out, so let's go down to the track. incredible win for Racing Point. A brilliant performance. So, Anthony, what made the difference out there today?
I think that smart tyre management on track and very smooth driving definitely assisted in their victory today. That combination meant they got the absolute maximum out of their tyres at all times.
The Racing Point team will be very happy with today's performance and the final result. Another display of excellent driving and excellent teamwork, and a well-deserved first-place finish.
Great work out there today. Let's have your thoughts. You were cutting your way through the field during the race. Your team must be ecstatic with how you're performing. That was a close finish. How are things between the two of you? Appreciate your time.